Because investing in people, investing in human power and empowering individuals and investing in society is ultimately supremely important. To neglect that is the death of a country. You're just gonna, any country is gonna dry out eventually if you have that way of functioning.
You're right, because the thing is, the government is there to serve the people. I mean, that's why they created the government. The people created government to serve the people, not to serve itself. It's not supposed to be profitable for the people who are the politicians. In Lebanon, the politicians are all millionaires, like all of them, you know, like multi-millionaires. That's not what it's supposed to be for. It's supposed to be for there to protect the people and to serve the people.
Welcome to the Ericzone podcast. Please go have a look at the YouTube. Please like the Facebook page. Content creators, they need your vote of confidence. They need your likes and your shares. So thank you very much.